Xander reminds me a lot of me as a child. He has a very mechanical mind, and he likes to build things.
We started playing this game. We would always drive the Lamborghini Aventador, and eventually I said to my dad, hey, could we build one of those?
We had no clue. Then I had the idea that maybe we could do 3D printings.
I thought he was crazy, to be completely honest. The biggest overwhelming response I get from people is, what? He's doing what?
We've had a lot of failures, but every time we put a part on the car, we were always just like, wow, we gotta finish this project.
It's been a year and a half now. It's still in progress, but by the time it's finished, it's gonna be awesome.
I got a phone call from Lamborghini, and the idea was is that they were going to swap a real Aventador for our project in the dead of night. I think I got it done.
Yeah.